In our previous video, we discussed regarding examples based on Cauchy-Riemann equations. Today, we will discuss two theorems. First theorem is, if f of z is equal to u plus iv is an analytic function and the pi is any differentiable function of x and y, then show that dou pi by dou x its square plus dou pi by dou y its square, which is equal to dou pi by dou u its square plus dou pi by dou v its square into square of magnitude of f dash of z. They have given f of z is equal to u plus iv is an analytic function. Differentiating this equation partially with respect to x, we have f dash of z is equal to differentiation of u with respect to x partially is denoted as dou u by dou x plus I is a constant, keep it as it is. Differentiation of v partially with respect to x is denoted as dou v by dou x. And also we have studied magnitude of the function, which is equal to under the square root square of the real part plus square of the imaginary part. Therefore, magnitude of f dash of z is equal to under the square root. Here the real part is dou u by dou x. Therefore, dou u by dou x its square plus imaginary part is dou v by dou x. Therefore, dou v by dou x its square. Transferring this square root to left hand side, we will get square of the magnitude of f dash of z is equal to dou u by dou x its square plus dou v by dou x its square. Give equation number 1. Also, we also studied chain rule, and by that concept we can write dou pi by dou x as dou pi by dou u into dou u by dou x plus dou pi by dou v into dou v by dou x. By cancelling these two, again we will get dou pi by dou x, and here also the same. Also, similarly, we can write dou pi by dou y, which is equal to dou pi by dou u into dou u by dou y plus differentiation of pi with respect to v into differentiation of v with respect to y partially. Then we have to apply Cauchy-Riemann equations, because dou u by dou y and dou v by dou y, these terms we have to write in terms of x. Therefore, dou pi by dou y, which is equal to first term as it is, we know that dou u by dou y is minus of dou v by dou x plus dou pi by dou v into, we know that dou u by dou y can be written as dou u by dou x. Give equation number 4. Consider the left hand side, dou pi by dou x its square plus dou pi by dou y its square. We know dou pi by dou x and dou pi by dou y, squaring equation 2 and 4, we have dou pi by dou u its square into dou u by dou x its square plus dou pi by dou v its square into dou v by dou x its square plus dou pi by dou u its square. We know that square of the negative quantity is a positive quantity. Therefore, dou v by dou x its square plus dou pi by dou v its square into dou u by dou x its square. In first and last term, dou u by dou x its square is common, take it outside. And in second and third term, dou v by dou x is common, take it outside. Therefore, dou pi by dou x its square plus dou pi by dou y its square, which is equal to dou pi by dou u its square plus dou pi by dou v its square into dou u by dou x its square plus dou pi by dou u its square plus dou pi by dou v its square into dou v by dou x its square. In both of these terms, dou pi by dou u its square plus dou pi by dou v its square is common, take it outside. We can write, which is equal to dou pi by dou u its square plus dou pi by dou v its square into dou u by dou x its square plus dou v by dou x its square. And by the equation 2, we have this quantity, which is equal to square of the magnitude of f dash of z. Therefore, dou pi by dou x its square plus dou pi by dou y its square, which is equal to dou pi by dou u its square plus dou pi by dou v its square into magnitude of f dash of z its square, which is equal to RHS. Second theorem, if f of z is equal to u plus iv is an analytic function, then show that dou by dou x into magnitude of f of z whole square plus dou by dou y into magnitude of f of z its square, which is equal to square of the magnitude of f dash of z. Let us consider f of z is equal to u plus iv is an analytic function. Differentiating this equation with respect to x, we have f dash of z is equal to dou u by dou x plus I times dou v by dou x. Now consider the magnitude of f dash of z, which is equal to under the square root square of the real part, that is dou u by dou x its square, plus square of the imaginary part, that is dou v by dou x its square. Transfer the square root to left hand side. We have square of the magnitude of f dash of z is equal to dou u by dou x its square plus dou v by dou x its square. Give equation number 1. We know that f of z is in the form u plus iv. Here also consider the magnitude of f of z, which is equal to under the square root square of real part plus square of imaginary part. Transfer this square root to left hand side. Therefore, magnitude of f of z its square, which is equal to u square plus v square. Give equation number 2. Now we have to differentiate equation 2 partially with respect to x as well as y. Differentiation of square of magnitude of f of z is equal to 2 times of magnitude of f of z into dou by dou x into magnitude of f of z. Since we are differentiating it with partially with respect to x, therefore it is dou by dou x, which is equal to differentiation of u square partially with respect to x is 2 times of u into dou u by dou x plus differentiation of v square partially with respect to x is 2 times of v into dou v by dou x. Give equation number 3. Similarly, we have to differentiate equation 2 partially with respect to y. Therefore, left hand side is 2 times of magnitude of f of z into dou by dou y of magnitude of f of z, which is equal to partial differentiation of u square with respect to y is 2 times of u into dou u by dou y plus partial differentiation of v square with respect to y is 2 times of v into dou v by dou y. Here we have to apply the Cauchy-Riemann equations. Consider the left hand side same as it is, which is equal to 2 times of u. We know that dou u by dou y is minus dou v by dou x plus 2 times of v. We know that dou v by dou y is dou u by dou x. We have to write everything in terms of components of x. Give equation number 4. And now equation 3 and 4 can be written as, in equation 3, in both left hand side and right hand side, 2 is common, take it outside, and those 2 will get cancelled. Also do the same with equation number 4. Therefore, magnitude of f of z into dou by dou x of magnitude of f of z equal to u into dou u by dou x plus v into dou v by dou x. Give equation number 5. Equation 4 can be written as magnitude of f of z into dou by dou y of magnitude of f of z, which is equal to u into minus dou v by dou x plus v into dou u by dou x. Give equation number 6. Squaring and adding equation number 5 and 6, we get square of magnitude of f of z into dou by dou x of magnitude of f of z whole square plus magnitude of f of z its square into dou by dou y of magnitude of f of z its square, which is equal to u square dou u by dou x its square plus v square dou v by dou x its square plus u square. And we know that square of any negative quantity is positive quantity, therefore it is dou v by dou x its square plus v square into dou u by dou x its square. Right hand side can be written as, in first and last term, dou u by dou x is common, take it outside, that is u square plus v square into dou u by dou x its square plus, in second and third term, dou v by dou x is common, take it outside, u square plus v square into dou v by dou x its square. In left hand side, square of magnitude of f of z is common, take it outside, therefore, which can be written as square of magnitude of f of z into dou by dou x of magnitude f of z its square plus dou by dou y of magnitude of f of z its square, which is equal to dou v by dou x its square plus dou v by dou x its square into u square plus v square. By the equation number 2, u square plus v square can be replaced by square of magnitude of f of z. Consider the left hand side as it is, which is equal to dou v by dou x its square plus dou v by dou x its square into magnitude of f of z its square. Magnitude of f of z its square and magnitude of f of z its square on both the sides will get cancelled. We have, by the equation number 1, dou v by dou x its square plus dou v by dou x its square can be written as square of magnitude of f dash of z. Therefore, dou by dou x of magnitude of f of z its square plus dou by dou y of magnitude of f of z its square, which is equal to square of magnitude of f of z, which is equal to RHS.